What are some of the causes of right-sided chest pains? The chest has many important organs. For example, the heart, the esophagus, and the lungs. So if you have a chest pain, it shouldn't be taken lightly. Some of the causes of the right-sided chest pain can be exerting too much energy or exercise too much on the chest. For example, if you do weightlifting, you may the next day you may your chest may be sore, or some infection such as cold, flu, can cause right-sided chest pain. Also, if you get too much stress, it can also lead to right-sided chest pain too. But whatever the cause, just to be sure, you need to go check with the doctor.